untouchable. Alright guys, so this is just a little recap video. Haven't really done any recording recently, done heaps of upgrading, haven't really touched the base design, couldn't be fucked, but just been upgrading stuff. Oh, it's all maxed out as you can see. I'm pretty much ready to go on to the next level now, so I've just been clearing a bit of the bush around here, just using my resources like that, and so it's pretty nice. As you see, I actually joined a league. This is just from playing multiplayer and shit, so that's all good. So I thought I might just open this on camera, and then we will go to the next town hall as well. So as you can see, we got this good stuff, so we'll get that running. That's what I wanted to have happen today, and we'll get some of these going as well, just so that we're ready. So we'll just get that out of here, get a couple of those going. So we're pretty much, we maxed everything's all good, ready for the upgrade. There's nothing I could really do until we upgraded, so thought it was about time. Even my walls are, what are we doing, my walls are maxed as well. So this is Town Hall 3 is pretty much maxed now, so yeah, so that's nice. And we got most of this area is pretty clean as well. Let's see, that's the last of our gold. But we got our achievements over here. Grab a bit of that. Level up, 17. I don't know if you guys can see. I'm pretty sure you can't see this top, right at the top, because I don't know, something in my recording, there's like a black sort of thing at the bottom of the screen. Whatever. So we'll claim some more stuff. Or order gems. So we'll probably just about get our next builder as well. So that'll be nice. And so yeah. Is there anything else to do? I guess we go for an attack. We got full troops, so we can go for an attack. Try and get probably 10 plus is what I'm looking for. 10,000, I mean. See all these small bases you get bugger all from. It's not even worth my time. Hopefully we find a base soon. Be nice. This is not bad. I want something over 10. Might not give it to us yet because we're in still low level, so. As soon as we find a decent, maybe even 7. Oh no, I've run out of gold. Oh. Disaster. No gold. Shit. Oh, that killed it. Alright, we'll jump into campaign, see if we can get a bit of this going. Get a bit of this loot. I think we can just go like this. Get that going. I should be able to take these guys out easy. Bit of there, bit there. Ooh, bombs, hello. So yeah, that should be good for that. Nice little campfire, oops. Nice little camp. So yeah, probably a bit overkill, but whatever. Alright, we got the one star, no problemo. Giants are going to town. Get all that gold, and then we might... we got no troops now, because I just fucking wasted them all. So we can't go in the multiplayer, but we'll probably go in the multiplayer. Hit a game of multiplayer, and then call it quits. I'm not really sure where the episodes are at the moment. Don't even know what episode this is. Who knows? So yeah, let's hopefully get that going. It's gonna take a real long time. So yeah, I guess I'll be back with you in a little second. Alright, so we are back. And I think, yeah, this is episode 3. I think I did a little thing at the start. And yeah, as you see, my base has really taken shape. I haven't recorded a lot. Let's get this gem box real quick. So, yeah, this episode we're going to do some attacking. So we'll just go find a match. So yeah, I want to do heaps of just like attacking, just show you guys how I attack, that kind of stuff. And probably look for a base, maybe 30 plus is alright. 30 plus will do us quite nicely. Oh shit. Alright, this is a good base. I don't know if we're gonna be able to take it or not, but we gotta fucking try, that's for sure. That's a lot of loot. Alright, so let's just drop that in there. He's got no clan castle troops, so that's bloody lovely. Where was this thing? Yeah, opening over here. Probably go in there. And yeah, let's just go in there. So we'll pop in some there. Let's just take out that quickly. Those guys should be able to get that. And let's just drop them in there. So that should be nice. Should be able to get a bit of this loot, I think. This wizard tail will leave for last. So we should be able to take a lot of the loot. Don't even need to use our wall breakers. So yeah, these giants are going to go down quick once this wizard tail comes. But hopefully that doesn't happen. Let's just blow that up because we got it. Let them get in there. So yeah, we're going to get a shit ton of loot. This is such a good base to go with. I mean, he's got a massive, like, I don't even know what town hall that it was, but he's got that gold storage upgraded like crazy. But he's got shit walls, like, truly neglecting this place. Oh man, look at all this money we could have got. Damn, I didn't think we were going to get a base this good, but oh wells. I just want the elixir. No. Man, if they can get that elixir thing right there, it'll be so good. But I think they're going to get wrecked. Please go for that, go for that, go for that, go for that. Go for that, go for that, go for that. Yeah, nice, nice. We got a lot of them. Alright. That's about as good as we're going to get. So we're in that. Got quite a bit of gold. Nice bit of elixir, so that was a real good raid. Really good. So, we gotta spend some of this coinage. Might just, okay, that's, don't have enough money for that. So, yeah, definitely upgrade this. So, probably, I'm, what, Town Hall 4 now? I really gotta, like, change this base. Haven't done a whole lot, so I gotta do that. And, we got heaps of stuff in here as well we gotta get to. And yeah, actually, let's just get this going anyway. We got 50 gems now, so, I mean 500. So we can actually buy ourselves a third builder's hut. So now we got 3, that's so nice. So let's get this going as well. So yeah, probably next episode, we will do a, what do we call it? Sort of a base upgrade, I guess. Because this is pretty trash base at the moment. Haven't even been bothered to do anything with it. So, And we got more walls and shit as well, so. So, next episode we'll probably do it. I may even start recording it this episode. Oh, shit. Just recording it as I'm waiting for the attacks. But next episode will be our actual building. Alright, so that's all done. Defenses. Oh, we got spring traps for the first time as well. Got an archer tower and our first air defense. Where did I see that? Defenses. Yes, we got air defense. So we'll get that starting to build now. And yep, spring traps all we got. So let's chuck those down there. I think that's it for all the building stuff. I've already got a lab. Spell factory is level 5. Defenses all done. Yep, I think we're all done there. So that's nice. Just collect that real quick. Lime Supremacy. This is just my clan I took over. Just see a left, blah blah blah. Now I'm the leader of this clan. That's my other character. If you want to have a quick look-see. Quick look-see? Alright, we'll have a quick look-see. So yeah, this is my base. It's not massive just yet. This is my other clan. This one here. Probably just bookmark that. So yeah, these are all my schoolmates. So yeah, it's not bad. Says the clan here. It's not bad. Done a little bit. Oh man, this is my profile. So yeah, I haven't really unlocked a whole lot yet. I only started recently. Yeah, it's my clan. Blah blah blah. It's doing all right. Yeah, I'm right in the middle-ish area. Yeah, it's a couple of my mates. Yeah, that's pretty nice. But yeah, we got most of my things are maxed. Getting maxed. I'm working on my mines and shit. So yeah, it's pretty nice. Pretty nice. What am I upgrading here? I think I'm upgrading the electric thing. I can't remember what the fuck it's called. So yeah, we're Town Hall 5. Not super high yet, but we're getting there. Yeah, it's pretty nice. Pretty nice, not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. So yeah, I might join that clan. I'm not really sure. Not really sure. So, alright. Let's get this going. We're gonna upgrade. Yeah, let's upgrade. And we should probably upgrade this as well. Let's actually cancel that. And get that going. Alright, so that'll take about a minute. And now these guys, they're upgrading. 10 minutes. It's going to take a while. So I'll probably just upgrade this a bit. Upgrade this. Get the barracks going. The archer tower upgraded. 30 minutes. God damn. God damn. Probably use this actually. How much does it take to upgrade? 15 minutes. We might just chuck in like 10 barbs just to get this process going a bit faster. We can upgrade that laboratory as well. We should probably do that soon so we can upgrade the giants. So we'll just wait here. Put this to the next upgrade. 15 minutes. And yeah, so I'll wait for these guys to train up and I'll be right back. Alright, so we got full army camps again. Let's go for another attack. Nothing in that one. This is not bad. It's probably too hard. don't think I'll be able to crack that. I'll probably get that one, but it's not enough loot. Easy, get that one. That one's probably good enough to take, actually. It's got a mortar there. Hopefully, it doesn't have any clan castle troops. If he does, that'll be alright. I should be able to take those out. See, he's got a bit of loot. He's got a cannon, mortar. That's only level 1, I think. So, I'm going to do a whole lot. Yeah, this should be easy base. So we'll chuck in some barbs. Let's just chuck that guy there. Yep, so he doesn't have any clan castle. So that's nice. Let's get them going. There's no things on the outside. And I guess we can just, why not just go from here? Let's just go in there. Oh, bastard, blew up my thing. Oh well. Let's just go. Alright, let's go, 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 go. Alright. So they should go in ham. Have lost a bit of giants, but we should be good. Should be alright. Bloody cannon's taking out all our stuff, but we should be all good. Let's just put him in there because we can. Probably should have put it on that other side actually, but doesn't really matter. We're gonna get all the loot anyway. Nice easy 3-star bit of loot. Not bad, not bad at all. Still gotta take out this cannon. I'm pretty sure we got heaps of troops. Easy. Nice 3 stars. Very nice, very nice. Nice bit of loot, nice bit of loot. Right. So we got this going as again. Get a bit of that going. Oh, not that. Alright, that should be alright. Yep, that's good. Actually, no, we should probably, yep, that's good. Wait, how long does this go for? Yep, alright, that's good enough. What do we get? Bit of gems, not bad. Alright, I'll be back once this is done. Alright, let's get this going. Just collect these real quick. We got full troops. Let's get this one more attack. I think I might do one or two more attacks. This is not a bad base, to be honest. Probably take it. Might as well, I guess. Let's just go for it. What do we want to do? Let's go in here. And I apologize if you can hear that calling. I don't know if you can or not. Who knows? Alright, let's get in there. Get in there. Alright, this should be easy enough. As long as we don't get wrecked by this mortar. Come on, get it down. Oh, bugger. Alright, he didn't kill those archers, so that's really good. This guy's upgrading too. Interesting base design. Should be able to take the easy 3-star. And we should be able to get most of the gold as well. don't think there's any. Yeah. Oh, there is this down the bottom. I think we get the 3-star. See if this giant takes him out. Alright, if archers are quick, we should be able to get it, no problem. That's down, that's all done. Try and get a 3-star, get them trophies going. Alright, how's this going? Easy, 3-star, nice work. Alright, not massive amount of loot, but it's alright. Alright, I'll be back.